Hi friends, my name is Rishan. Today I am going to tell a story about the loyal mongoose. Gopal and Madhu live with their little son Shankar. Gopal was a farmer who had mongoose as a pet. The mongoose was Shankar's playmate. They loved each other a lot. One day, Gopal was busy from his farm. Madhu left the house for some work. Madhu said to the mongoose, "Took care of him." The mongoose took care of him. Suddenly, a snake entered the house. The mongoose saw the snake and ran and jumped and killed it. After a bloody fight, Madhu arrived soon. Mongoose ran to greet her. Madhu said, "He killed my son." As she saw black stains in Mongoose's mouth and paws, and Madhu beat the mongoose with a stick and killed it. And Gopal arrived just then. Madhu said to Gopal, "He killed our son." They rushed inside and saw the dead snake. Shankar was being happy. "You foolish man," Gopal exclaimed. "Why did you kill the loyal mongoose without thinking? He saved our son's life, but you took the ball of his own use. You should think before you act." And true.